你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's new drama news went viral, and fans treated it rationally, expecting 2022 in their hearts. As we all know, it has been a while since Xiao Zhan was last completed. Many viewers, friends and the media are focusing on the news of when Xiao Zhan will enter the group to shoot the next work. Everyone knows that there is no shortage of news in the online world. A lot of news that claim to be from insiders or producers followed one after another. Xiao Zhan's new drama Melon collaboration with Gu Li Nazha. This is a lot of so-called big VR spreading this news. Xiao Zhan and Gu Li Nazha will cooperate, and said that the Goose Factory is very optimistic about this work. Regarding the new drama Melon rumors on the internet, the attitude of fans is to make passersby praise for things that are not certain at all. The Peter Pan insisted on such a principle, and they didn't believe in melons, and they didn't make any appointment without official announcements. It can be said that fans who really support Xiao Zhan treat any news about Xiao Zhan on the internet very rationally. So at this moment, which works or dynamics of Xiao Zhan are most anticipated by the audience? Looking forward to 2022, 83,000 viewers are looking forward to Jade Bone Remote. Everyone knows that 2021 has entered the end of the year. What makes us a little regretful is that Xiao Zhan's Please Advise for the Rest of My Life has not yet confirmed its broadcast time. For the upcoming 2022, costume dramas will usher in a period of explosion. Oh well. Known blogger initiated a public opinion vote about the costume drama to be broadcast in 2022. The rising voice is that Xiao Zhan's costume drama Jade Bone Yao leads the way with 83,000 votes. Two works by actress Lieba followed closely. Said with no exaggeration, Jade Bone Yao starring Xiao Zhan and Ren Min has become the most anticipated costume drama of audience friends in 2022. Concluding remarks. The fans' attitude of Xiao Zhan's new drama Gu Li Network Crazy is praised. What does this tell us about this situation? Xiao Zhan and Peter Pan have long been different from what they used to be, and they have been working hard to improve. What makes sense? The official announcement shall prevail. Looking forward to 2022. Looking forward to Jade Bone Remote.